Nama saya Marvin.
Saya bersakitan cerebral palsy.
Basketball bagaikan nafas saya. Denyut nadi saya, ia bukanlah sekadar permainan tetapi semangat saya.
Impian dia ni unik sebab dia punya ripple effect, which is dia punya kesan tu I nampak besar. Ayat dia satu je yang I paling pegang, I paling ingatlah. Saya nak beri balik dekat komuniti saya. Dia bukan sahaja nak tunaikan impian dia, malah dia nak bagi balik dekat masyarakat lah.
Bila I baca the profile of Marvin ni, kata okay, this is something yang I really want to get my hands dirty and really make this reality lah. So for Marvin, even though he's not a player, but I believe he can be a coach because his insight kan, dia punya insight, dia punya knowledge pasal basketball is very profound.
Dabai, boleh juga.
Hon.
One thing yang I suka Marvin ni, his hunger, you know. Dia punya thirst for the knowledge of basketball and his passion.
Banyak terima kasih lah dengan pihak Petronas membawa saya ke sini dan fulfill my dream, boleh jumpa dream player, pelajari ilmu ni, boleh give back to team Terengganu and help team Terengganu.
For those who are around Marvin who saw this video, I really hope you guys give your full support to him because it's very rare to find someone so special like this.
Sorry.